I think it's nice to know that this is an American product, American steel and American engineering, and good American service if you need it. It's kind of one of those things that fits well.